between Cody Garbrandt and Aljamain Sterling. Crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true 5-2 player.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
It was a good night if that landed. What a punch.
Well, you saw the tail of the tape. He has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch. And he lands the knee to the body now. Garbrandt's now dealing with a cheek cut. Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up. I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight. He loaded up there on that high kick.
Oh!
Oh, yes, that was good. He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh! So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Cody Garbrandt. Oh, big left hook there. There defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave.
Shot there, DC. He is officially rocked.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
Misses again with a right punch.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
There's the jab, there's another one. So the double jab is there by Cody Garbrandt.
There's no tell on that leg.
Oh!
He's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll continue to throw, and he'll continue to wear on his own gas tank.
Sterling gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. All right, 5 minutes down, DC. Let us get to round two. Cody Garbrandt versus that man, Aljamain Sterling. Sterling gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves his moment. Go finish his fight.
Timing his shots nicely here.
Oh!
Total strikes have now landed for Cody Garbrandt. And landing with 35% accuracy against Aljamain Sterling. Oh! Oh! I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on Beach Street right now. He's seeing Tweety Bird over the top of his head. When you take a hit like that, you are on wobbly legs. Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
Oh, he just hurt him.
All Well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
He's not even getting a combination. I mean, if you're going to sit there at the drive-thru, order a combination, take the soda with your food, give him the right hand behind the jab, give him the... Oh! Serve him up. Go get him.
We have now crossed the midpoint of this fight. Garbrandt's overhand punch to the head doesn't get to the target. He telegraphed that one, and it gets blocked.
Great punch.
Back to the feet. Absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched gloves.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight, but both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Living has called a stop to this contest at 3:20 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Cody Nolanka.
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight. I got to think there are a few better feelings in the world than walking into an octagon and candidly knocking another man out.
Yeah, you shut a person's lights off, man. There's nothing like